pants. Sweat. Pants. Sweat being the bottle of fluid that makes an appearance before a big test or audition. Pants as in a uniform for my legs. Fabric going from my waist down to my ankles. Fabric somehow soft and thick at the same time, providing my lower body with needed comfort from cold and from bruising. In our modern society, with standards so high, to look the right way and to get the right grade and to be the right person and handle challenge the right way, it makes me hate that word, right. There is no right way to do things, anything in life. There's no right way to kill a dragon in a video game. The best video games let you do things any way you think of. Why can't we go about life any way we think of? Get those A's in school any way we think of. Dress any way we think of. Well, hey, video game of life. This is the way I want to dress. This is the way I am going to slay the dragon. If I equip myself with woolly gray armor, though stained and awkwardly with grape juice splattered on the thigh, chocolate smeared down the leg, ketchup in the crotch, I'm a messy eater when it comes to stress. But that's okay. The stains on my armor only reflect what I've been through. My poor, worn-out armor, but it will still help me to get those A's, and boom, the world of academic dragons is slayed. Victory. Dreaded beast of chemistry, calculus, composition, conquered at last. The spells and curses broken by the knight I become with this armor. Armor of my life. Giving a sense of comfort and courage, a last oomph of energy to power through the storm of essays and the mountain of projects, all with the curse of insecurity over body image and the fear of lacking beauty. But that is why armor is good. It shields me from attempted staff by a sword of others' insults, blocks me from hatred and dark thoughts, or a test when it's hard, or the freaking sky when it rains. What I need to say is that your legs are protected from literally anything thrown in your path. The great quest of high school conquered at last by none other than sweatpants. Those dangers can't harm me with my armor of my legs made of simple cotton yet empowering as iron. No matter my appearance, I feel content when wearing a good pair of sweatpants.